basically early January, late December this year. And you can see what we're working on in the video is that the lead arm is coming straight back. The club head is staying out in front of the hands. This is pretty much bang on perfect. You notice that the lower body isn't overturning because the arm is swinging back and up. Because the lead arm is swinging back and up, the club head is staying more in front of the hands instead of the right hand pulling the club inside on the takeaway and causing the body to also over-rotate. Here we go, the lead arm continues to go up as opposed to coming around behind. Club is staying on plane nicely. Lower body hasn't overturned. Shoulder turn hasn't overturned here on the right. Transition, lower body leading. Arm is pulling down. Shoulder is separating from the head. The head is staying up nicely. Beautiful. Down the line out in front, lower body isn't overactive. Exit is right up through the shoulder, which is what we like to see. Club is working down the line more in front. And of course, a really beautiful finish. So this is focus is on the lead arm takeaway and moving back and up as opposed to pulling it back inside